Now we are going to study simple future tense. Okay, so future refers what? Some actions will happen. Some actions happens later than now. Is it? So our timeline, the future tense will be coming here. That is going to happen. Still not happen, but it will happen. Clear? So that simple future tense. Like all other tenses, future tense also have four divisions. Simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, and future perfect continuous tense. Here we are going to study simple future tense. That means the sentences, how, what kind of sentences will be using in simple future tense. What kinds of sentences will be said to be in simple future tense. Okay. So the first use is that everybody knows to express an action that will happen later. Later than now, to express a future event. Okay, example, I will come tomorrow. Okay, that is the first use. Second one, to express unplanned actions. That is not planned, but it will happen. Like express unplanned actions. Example, I will help you in your homework.
Tomorrow.
the declarative form. How will you change that into negative form? The baby will not. Unless it's very carefully, this will not. You can use another form. Will it, not will it. It will be won't. W-O-N apostrophe T. Won't. Both are saying will not. Or the baby won't cry. Clear? So this is the negative form. This one will be the declarative form. What will be the interrogative form? The helping verb will come here. Will the baby cry? Question mark. Got it? I hope you understood this much. Now one more sentence. By saying that you will be able to do the exchanging of or transformation of negative to interrogative, interrogative to declarative, etc. Clear? Our signature sentence. Raju will play football. Okay, this one is declarative. So how will you change this into negative? Raju will not play football. I hope you got it. And interrogative form. Will Raju play football? Is it clear? Now, have a nice day.